Douglas and I go back a long way. You know, we've been friends, and when Douglas first came to Hong Kong, I always remember I supported him. And now that I know, you know, that Douglas is in need of good rides because he's not that well supported at the moment. Once Zach Purton and Sam Clipperton both got suspended, I rang Douglas straight away and said, Dougie, you ride both mine. They both have winning chances. And he said, thank you very much. And I said, now back to old times. We're going to, you know, they're both going to run very well with you. So Douglas rode perfect rides and both won. So I couldn't be more happier. And also for Douglas.
係啦，兩人嘅合作一直都係保持嘅。咁今季其實季初大家應該都記得，贏兩隻馬就陸勇士，一隻步步得。到而家換咗第二個騎師仲未贏得嘅喎。咁啊，今晚又有兩隻啦，一隻就後生啲嘅，剩一籌啦，海翡翠就當鋭嘅嚇。咁啊，大摩同阿偉達頭先都已經講啦，都係 good friend。
咁都仲有啲合作嘅，喺某啲馬匹咁啦。不過亦都睇下大摩咁講咧，即係佢又即係好有心啦嚇，係佢主動揾阿偉達去跑馬。但亦都反映到一樣嘢咧，其實即係騎師可唔可以爭取到成績咧，真係坐騎嗰個實力好緊要啊。如果即係諗翻上個禮拜咁啊，無啦啦咁犀利嘅騎師啦，咁啊國際騎師錦標賽佢抽到啲冇咁有實力嘅馬，都好難交到表現係嘛。咁但係譬如偉達好似而家就算係冇喺高峰期表現咁好啦，咁啊抽翻一即係能夠攞翻啲實力坐騎，一樣可以起馬。
循環嚟嘅下最緊要咧就有實力坐騎交俾你嘅時候，你交到出嚟咧，其實都好睇你成績就跟住睇下會唔會攞到啲更好嘅坐騎。有成績就容易